Oh, everybody's got it. All right, everybody, let's get going. Thanks for all the hellos in the chat. Please let us know who's here and where you're coming from. I know we have a couple of questions. So to start off, I'm Dr. Tom Moorcroft, super excited to and so grateful that you're here and all the experts are joining us for this event. And you know, last night we had a great chat about the importance of our healthy eating options and how to get into the kitchen with our kids and ourselves and have a really great time. We had Cynthia Thurlow here along with Dr. Terry Walls and Katie Kimball. So super great discussion. And one of the questions that we had already was just like, hey, Emma, if I registered today, will I be able to get the replay from yesterday? And absolutely you will. What's going to happen is we're going to do tonight and tomorrow night and a little bit, you know, a couple of days will go by. My team will get it all together. We'll send you out an email with not only a link for the replays from last night, tonight, and tomorrow, but you'll also be able to get yourself a bunch of free resources from our different guests. And on the registration page at originsofhealth.com/coronavirus-mini-series, you can even download the, there's a free module from Katie Kimball's program about how to do teach knife skills safely to our kids. So that was super cool. So tonight we're gonna be focusing on a lot of the challenges that we're anticipating at home as this pandemic sort of evolves, specifically how to guide our children through this time. You know, and I know that not, you know, my daughter's home with us. We're really trying our best to have a good supportive time together. But it is difficult at times, you know, and it's like, you know, we're used to having a little bit of space. She's used to decompressing at school. So we've brought together experts. Dr. Rosanna Kapana-Hodge is a integrative and holistic child psychologist who's going to help talk to us about how to talk to children, what she's hearing in her practice. Also, Nicole Birkins is also a doctor who is a clinical psychologist, a holistic psychologist, and she's going to talk to us very specifically about what if we have executive function issues? What if we have focus issues that are pre-existing in our kids or even in ourselves? And how can we sort of work with that while we're in this new home environment? And then as we saw pop in with us, we have the amazing Dr. Elisa Song. Not only is she the best holistic pediatrician that I've ever known, but she's also a mama and she's got some really incredible stories from home with COVID-19 and really how it hits at home and what we can do personally to get over this. So I would love to get us started tonight. One other question so I don't forget. We had a blast with this last night talking about you know, wearing blue blockers because Cynthia was wearing hers and I put these on. And then we also have kind of these here for later on to keep our melatonin cycle really good. And so all these lights we're using aren't really gonna blow us out. And so I use two different kinds. Some of the lighter ones I use are Gunnar, G-U-N-N-A-R. And then also Dave Asprey has his, I think it's like True Light or something like that. And that's what these are as well as these that you'll see a little later on. So. And I will do my best to remember to throw that in the resource section. So when you get the replay information, you'll get the blue